say she's a formidable fighter. I won't be able to kill her. If it gets near me, I'll put her down for sure.
Man down over here. Safety's off.
Spread out.
You suck! Shit! Oh shit! We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah. Figure the mechanism is above the gate.
I'll get the gate open. Bring the car around?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it. Bollocks.
Careful.
Always. Right.
Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
A lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asov.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asov is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asov.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asov anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then. Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Think so. Shit!
Here! Watch yourselves. I want them found. Now! Oh shit! Look around, people! You got lucky!
We're clear.
Good. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash. Up in there. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
Notice anything about this statue?
It's all demotronic. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
After all that, you find anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need, probably not. Want, definitely. Look there. One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Right place.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for a Staska, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet.
Waiting on Cobra 8. All of them. They're all in here.
Let's keep this quiet as long as we can.
Copy that.